Aloha. Once again, I'm Ryan Ozawa with Hawaii Information Service, and we're back with a quick update on today's events at NARS Mid-Year Conference here in Washington, D.C. Today, the meeting kicked off with a great conversation during the Federal Legislative and Political Forum. It featured Donna Brazile of the Democratic National Committee, as well as Ed Gillespie from the Republican National Committee, and they talked about legislative priorities, challenges that they're going to face during the upcoming presidential election cycle, and even answered Q&A from the audience for almost half an hour, tackling things from renewable energy to voter apathy. Then we went to the Hawaii Association of Realtors pre-meeting, where all of the representatives, all of the delegates from Hawaii got together to talk about their planned upcoming visits with Congress, as well as the sessions that they would attend that are relevant to Hawaii real estate professionals. Then we split up to cover as much as we could. Faith Geronimo, our CEO and president, and Colleen Yasuhara, our VP of Sales and General Manager, went to the local leadership idea exchange. That's where AEs and presidents-elects all got together to talk about current issues where they're from, as well as exchange strategies for the months ahead. Meanwhile, I went to the communications session where the communications directors from associations and MLSs across the country got together to talk about outreach, educational initiatives, as well as advocacy for associations. And of course, social media was a big part of that conversation. Mike Torres, our webmaster and property our project manager, attended or checked in with the Young Professionals Network, the YPN, which is of course where the next generation of real estate professionals are being brought up. Following that, Faith went on to the data standards meeting. They talked about MLS data standards, something we are always keeping an eye on. They're talking about privacy. They're talking about smart home technology. Meanwhile, Colleen and Mike went to the RESO meeting. That's the Real Estate Standards Organization, also relevant to data standards. They're trying to build a data dictionary that's going to apply to the entire real estate industry, over 760 fields that they're going to standardize. They talked about RETS, which is the current system of exchanging information, as well as APIs, application programming interfaces, which seem to make a lot of the geeks very, very happy. There's going to be a meeting coming up in June in Chicago, which is the main RESO meeting, and they plan for that as well. Finally, I attended a session on valuation, automated valuation, and that does include Zillow's Zestimates, and there were some digs for them. They also covered RPR's Realtor Valuation Model, RVM. And finally, and I think the most controversial topic, was Fannie Mae and its new collateral underwriters risk scoring system, which is their own method from 1 to 5 to help appraisers and lenders understand the risks or the trustworthiness of appraisers for real estate. So it was a really good conversation among the different industries. So it was a full day here at NAR in DC, and of course there is much more to come. If you have any questions about the topics that was covered today or in other sessions for the rest of the conference, feel free to contact us and we will be happy to share what we've learned. Once again, thanks for watching. Mahalo.